In the light of the moon, a little egg laid on the leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up, and pop, out of the egg came a very tiny, hungry caterpillar. She started looking for food. On Monday, she ate through one apple, but she was still hungry. On Tuesday, she ate through two pears, but she was still hungry.
Hurry!
That's color.
On Wednesday, she ate three plums, but she was still hungry. On Thursday, she ate through four strawberries. But she was still hungry. On Friday, she ate through five oranges. But she was still hungry. On Saturday, she ate through one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream cone, one pickle, one slice of sweet cheese, one slice of salami, one lollipop, one piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one slice of watermelon, one cupcake. That night she had a tummy ache. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf and she felt much better. Now she wasn't hungry anymore, and she wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. She was a big, fat caterpillar. She built a small house called a cocoon. She stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then she nibbled a hole out of the cocoon, pushed her way out, and she was a beautiful, beautiful butterfly.
You're so beautiful.